In this module, we learned about who is affected by atopic dermatitis. We learned that it can affect both children and adults. It can be a temporary disease as well as a more chronic disease, and there's a range of severity. We also learned some of the risk factors that are associated with atopic dermatitis. We learned about some of the comorbid diseases associated with this disease, and we were also able to hear from a patient about the impact of the disease on their life.